This is actually a creek that I used to come fish. I actually fished this. I've caught some white bass out here, some catfish, some perch. It's just a small little creek. I fished this. I was trying to get my fishing pole so I can fish out here today, but I only had an hour and a half left of sunlight, so I didn't want to really waste my time trying to fish. I want to go further and explore, so we'll do that another day. But yeah, this is a trail. This is a trail that goes on for a long, long time. It goes, this is a trail that goes for about, probably about 30 miles, maybe, if that. Well, so far the Apollo Pro is doing really good on the off-road, on the gravel. Man, I forgot to bring my gun too. I just read on the news not too long ago some guy got killed by a mountain lion in Texas. Out on the trail, so I definitely don't want to be attacked by a mountain lion. There's a lake right there. I fished that lake too. I know this lake like the back of my hand. Excuse me. I just want to slow down a little bit because it was kind of muddy back there. So I'm cruising it right now at about 15 miles an hour, so I'm not trying to go too fast. Kind of want to enjoy the scenery. I don't know if you can tell in the video, but there's a lot of horse droppings out here. This is a very popular place to come out and bring your horses. Go for a horse ride, a bike ride, a walk, a run. This is actually the first time that I've ridden my scooter on a trail like this, off-road. Well, actually, no, it's not. I've driven it before off-road in another video. I just remember. But this is the first time I've been on a long, just straight trail, like a dirt trail. These street tires definitely do not feel good when it gets bumpy. Looks like I got 3 batteries left, so I'm gonna go ahead and go back. All right, make sure nothing fell off my scooter. I heard something fall. I don't know, it might have been just a stick. Let me go double check. Nothing fell off my scooter. Thank you. Come here.